Hello, my name is Angie, Angie Fitness TV, and I've been teaching rebounding classes for over 23 years. A question I get all the time is, does rebounding really help the lymphatic system? And let me tell you, yes, it does. Rebounding causes the valves in the lymphatic system to open and close simultaneously. What this does is it increases the lymph flow as much as 15 times. Now, when you rebound, you're going to boost your immunity, we're going to remove toxins, and we're going to help slow down the aging process. So I have a picture here of the lymphatic system, and you can see how important it is to the body. So let me tell you, I am using a Leaps and Rebounds rebounder. You can get it with a stabilizing bar. This is the most economical bungee rebounder out there. I've been bouncing on this rebounder for 5 years. So when we want to engage and really focus on our lymphatic system, we do what is called a health bounce. Our feet are hip width apart, shoulders set back, down away from our ears. We have a slight bend in our knees. We don't roll onto the outside of the foot or the inside of the foot. We're not too far forward on our toes, and we're not too far back on our heels. We're nice and neutral. We're balancing nice and even between our right and left leg. Now, in order to work the lymphatic system in these valves, is we focus on the press down nice and evenly into the mat. There's a lot of people that think, you know, you got to, the work is when you bounce in the air, and that's where all the work is. No, for detoxification, lymphatic system, digestive system, we're going to focus on this beautiful health bounce where we're pressing down into the mat. The other question I get is, how often should I do this health bounce? If you are a beginner, I would start 2 times a day at 5 minutes. And then I would, after a week, I would do 3 times a day at 5 minute intervals. And then from there, I would progress. So be sure you look in the description box below, because I have foundational rebounding workouts for you guys to begin with. I'm doing this all for you. I've been teaching for 23 years. There's not enough educational resources out there, I feel, when it comes to rebounding. So I have all the resources, and it's absolutely free for you guys. So you're going to want to join my private Rebounding for Health and Fitness Facebook group. Tons of resources and beautiful information for you. So yes, rebounding does help the lymphatic system. So you guys, my name is Angie. Look in that description box below. And you know what? Get a Leaps and Rebounds. Get, you know, it doesn't matter really at the end of the day. We all have the love of rebounding, but the most economical rebounder, bungee, that is priced affordably, and it's an entry-level rebounder, is a Leaps and Rebounds. So anyway, I just want to let you know that. Guys, have a beautiful day, and I'll see you for a workout together.